Hello. Sad news. My founder, Porter, perished. Looking forward to drinking it, but there you go. So, what do you do when you're in a... what You drink another beer. Another Porter. As you can see, it's still stained. It's stained with the blood of my founder's Porter. Now, if you come to my house now, you could smell it. It's so fragrant. It's going so close and yet so far. Anyway, first beer from the Crabbit. Kind of scratched the cap, but I'm not in the best of moods. Oh, would you be? But this one's to you, Founders Porter. Purchase this from the bottle. Nice colour to it. As you can see, one side it's a rabbit, one side it's a duck. The Dark Beer Specialists. Now, it doesn't tell you the ABV on that, but I did look it up earlier, because I was planning on drinking it tomorrow, but let's find it on my list. Scroll down, Duck Rabbit Porter, 5.7%. But here we go. Cheers. Oh, yeah, I've got no cookbook. Oh, nice and rich, smooth, crisp. Chocolatey notes. Yeah, 5.7. And I purchased this at the bottle. I'll put the link in the blah blah blah. Well, yeah, this is the Duck Rabbit Porter. And you can get it from the bottle, which I think I can remember rightly, it's in Cambridge. But yeah, really nice beer. First, I've got three others. I've got the Marzen, the Swash beer, and the Milk Stout. Cheers. You take care. Goodbye.